the NFC on EA Sports, and we're getting set for an NFC North matchup as we join you from Ford Field.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Bush is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The Lions come out in the pistol. Bush. Brought down at the 29. And here we have second down. The Lions line up in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. Give to Reggie Bush. Fights through contact. And Bush is stopped there. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Johnson's lined up in the slot. Third and five. Matthew Stafford looking long. And that Shields almost came away with the pick.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Matthew Stafford from the shotgun.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
The Lions decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and hey, it didn't pay off. And, of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
The Lions packing the box here. 46 formation. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. As we set now, the offensive unit. Randall Cobb, one of the biggest threats in the league every time he touches the football.
Well, where's he going to make his mark in today's game? That's what you always have to think when you see Randall Cobb. Return game, receiving yards, and even every once in a while, you see him run the football. Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
Stephen Tulloch is one of the leaders of this defensive unit.
Yeah, he absolutely is one of the leaders. Tells everybody what to do, and he is one tough guy inside, and you can never get enough toughness when you talk about defense in the NFL.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball's picked off. Got a big lane. Count it. Touchdown.
When a defense intercepts a pass like that and scores a touchdown, boy, does that give them hope. Gives them a lot of confidence. They really get the momentum on their side, and it's going to be hard for the offense to come out here and do anything after that play.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Harris going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. The Packers this time will go with two tight ends. And Rodgers will hand it off.
Got to give the defense. offense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Second down and 12. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
They bring in the extra tight end. Third and 12 to go. Throws the pass. And that's going to be a three and out.
Well, you're down. It's in the first half. You got fourth and long near midfield. This is a no-brainer. I think the coach, don't even think about it. Send that punting team in there. Punt the football and play field position.
Tate's going to look for space now. Finds a little seam. Falls on the ground. He's brought to a halt.
What a lucky play that time by the return team. They fumble the football. Nobody's hustling, but somehow they find a way to recover their own fumble.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First down at the 36. Bush is going to take the handoff now.
Reggie Bush, another running back who can return kicks and punts, can catch the football, but also can run between the tackles and still pick up big yards.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. The Lions from the 32. Bush can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Take it from the 33. Set up screen to Bush. And gains maybe four. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Bush is lined up in a single back formation. Stafford with the give. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Stafford lines up in the pistol. The Lions take it from the 23. Secures it with two hands. That's a pickup of 14. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Well, when you play this coverage, cover four. In other words, you got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the in cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the in route.
And Williams is there to make the tackle. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The Lions offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. Second down coming up. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Good coverage that time as this goes incomplete.
It's third goal right here in a close game. This offense, they want to take control. If they score right here, that could give them control of this game.
Third and goal from the seven. Detroit in for the touchdown.
Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and catch.
Driving extra point is good. Lions set to kick it. Harris
is going to test the coverage this time.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
First down coming up. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Left side.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Second down and 9. And that's Stephen Tulloch who brings him down.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Third down and 3. Quarles got the catch and the first. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. To the ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The Packers are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Second down and 11. Rodgers sends it to Cobb.
Number 12 completes the pass.
Third down. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Rodgers gonna take off with it, and he's thrown to the ground.
We gotta give that defense. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Offense is back on the field on 4th and 8.
It's a 2 tight end formation. The Packers from the 37. Looking across the middle, he makes the catch. He's taken down at the 47.
Well, when you play in this cover 3 defense where 3 defenders are playing deep, that's great. You stop the deep passes, but who's going to stop the quick ones? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. First down on the way. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Will go ground. They are all over him. Behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of 1.
Second down here.
On target. Mathis is there that time for the tackle.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
First down at the 20. Here's the handoff. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer, gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
just settle for the fair catch this time.
The Lions getting ready now to start their drive.
Stafford's setting up now in the pistol.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
First down at the 20. And the give to Reggie Bush. That picks up 7.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Stafford's going to take it from the gun. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Clutch catch. Touchdown, Lions.
Well, when the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead, it's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
The point after is good.
Lions set to kick it.
Spins away from contact. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Packers bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Aaron Rodgers will be under center.
Now first and 10.
Mathis is able to knock the pass away.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Double tight end formation. Second and 10.
Launches it down the field, but it falls incomplete.
Well, you must, on the offensive side, throw the football deep 3 or 4 times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Now, looking at third down.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Third down and 10. Launching it deep. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, the offense didn't pick up the first down that time. They're pretty happy the way everything turned out, because that pass could have been intercepted, and you give an interception up on third down, and that is bad.
Tim Mastay now called on to punt. Tate's got it on the return. They bring him to the turf. First down here. He takes it on the counter. Big time action by Reggie Bush. The Lions call a timeout. Their first. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Stafford from the gun. Long ball to Calvin Johnson in the promised land. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Lions set to kick it. Twists away from the hit. Levy's there to take it down.